I'm gonna try and flip this thing over now.
Which is a rather daring thing to do.
But I've got to get a little bit of a crust
on
the bottom.
She changed everything.
Before her, another thing that you can do with this is to have a fireproof dish and get the bottom nice and...
When you flip anything, you just have to have the courage of your convictions, especially if it's sort of a loose mass like this.
See, when I flipped it, I didn't have the courage to do it the way I should have.
But you can always put it together.
Who is going to see? But the only way you learn how to flip things is just to flip them.
Pearls. Boom is wearing pearls in the kitchen.
That could have been ground a little more on that side.
I'm Julia Child.
And bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
And we've done an awful
you
lot of fussing before, so I'll just go through
a
this
duck
quickly.
Is an impossible feat.
I'm using a knitting needle with a hole in it. But first, I'm going to cut off these wings
because
they're
because of fear.
The wing, as you can see,
dunk
this is the tip, and from there, there's very little meat on it, and you can use that in your stock pot. So just whack it off.
All the way from the neck, half of this.
I'm just whacking that off at the elbow and then save that for the stock pot. Then we want to truss these wing ends to the body. And I always
look at this.
Do it in the French system.
Looks exactly the way it's supposed to look.
Needle and thread.